Stivers visiting a one-loss Wyoming squad in the Natty. Been a rough year for the Tigers. They took it right to Wyoming early, though. Chaz George with a baseline finish. Then later, great ball movement from Stivers. A little double high-low action. Zay Williams kisses the glass. Stivers up five and a nail-biter. And then this may be the play of the game. Chris McClure gets the block, then hustles down the court. Chaz George rewards McClure on the finish, but Wyoming comes from behind to win 40-39.